我叫任文民，我从事高铁岗位算到今年是14年了。认真检测，认真分析，说一千道一万，就体现一个职业精神和负责任的态度。如果说没有这个安全意识、安全责任，从事不了这份工作。所以说，作为一个铁路基层党员，不单我自己应该做好，我还应该影响到我身边的同志、亲人、朋友，共同为这个国家、社会出一份力吧。
Bullet trains slowly enter Shenyang North Maintenance Station as night falls. This is when Ren Wenming and other train examiners come in for another 24-hour shift.
下面呢，我们该进行车上设备检测了。
Train examiners are like doctors, but doctors usually don't need to walk 10 kilometers while at work. First, the inspectors run some tests to get a rough assessment. Think of it as a brain scan for the locomotive.
We test each module to see whether it is functional before uploading the data, including every command into the system. Then we save and analyze the numbers after returning to the office. If there's any malfunction, we can deal with it in time and make sure it runs on the line tomorrow.
If you think pushing a button is all that's needed to keep a high-speed train and hundreds of passengers on board safe at 350 kilometers per hour, well, think again.
螺丝紧固良好，外观正常，无击打。咱们整屏幕作业啊，都有一套标准化。眼看手指口呼。
Ren and his peers go under the train and carefully examine the equipment for possible damage.
It could be devastating if something hits the equipment at over 300 kilometers per hour. Even a pebble can cause damage or cause parts to fall off, especially when it rains or snows. That increases the chance of the derail, which poses great danger to passenger safety.
Examining each train takes about an hour if all goes well. Ren runs the same procedure meticulously over 20 times during a regular shift, as the trains continue arriving throughout the night. Ren's co-workers often see him trot on and off, through the yard, in between each train, even when he's off duty. Over the past 14 years, Ren has checked the entire length of each train to ensure no flaws or risks are overlooked. In effect, walking nearly 17,000 kilometers, that's the distance from Norway to New Zealand. There are thousands of unsung heroes just like him, each day doing the ordinary to keep millions of passengers safe and sound.